Avengers, with your help, we've managed to zero in on a major AIM research facility.
Let's take it out. You carpet bomb the area to soften it up, and everyone goes boots on the ground to do as much damage as we can. Jarvis, will you be able to cut off their network access?
Yes. Any AIM project data you destroy on site will be gone forever.
Excellent. This is our chance to hit Monica where it hurts, right in her precious research. I'll send my best agents to help keep local security busy.
A simple, direct plan.
Jarvis, how hot do you think this area will be?
SHIELD's bombing run probably won't damage AIM structures, but should help slow their security response somewhat.
Jarvis, are you still blocking AIM's network access?
For the moment, Commander, though they're putting up quite a fight. Note that I'm picking up an electrical overload in the server room.
Might be a security system. Might be a result of damage caused by SHIELD's bombing run.
Either way, be careful.
I always am. It's not so sure about Tony.
Hey, not true.
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the bridge.
Confirm, Agent. Avengers are on their way. Yeah.
Doesn't matter how many, we got this! Another bad guy.
Didn't take AIM long at all to target you.
They were prepared, that's for sure.
Heads up. AIM sent a team to take you out, and not in a fun dinner and movie kind of way.
We need to take care of them first. Send us their location.
Watch out!
Everyone.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. That assassination team is not going anywhere.
Once you've taken care of them, AIM can kiss that Project Data goodbye.
There is a chest with gear close by.
See that AIM team, say hi from me.
By hi, I assume you mean neutralize them.
You catch on fast. There's the team. Nothing fancy. Let's bring them down hard. This is not the time to take chances. Stay alert, Avengers. AIM still has a lot of security in the area.
Let them come.
Watch your backs out there. AIM stepping up their game.
Stay sharp. Get back in the fight, soldier.
Thanks much.
Try this off the side.
Coming at you.
Thank you.
scratch another bad guy.
They look interesting. Watch out for new tricks.
Tricks are all they have when measured against an Avenger.
While you defeat AIM's forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data. Position.
Felt good.
AIMCOM's chatter indicates they're struggling to respond to our attack.
We've done everything we can. Time to head home.
We could send a card, you know, to apologize. Dear evil megacorporation, sorry we destroyed your illegal data.
Wait. My monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
So? They couldn't send the research anywhere. Jarvis made sure of that.
The data was transmitted to a local server that came online once we attacked the Ark reactor. It appears to be a weaponized mech.
Monica's plan B.
We need to take it down. Hard.
Agreed.
On its feet are overheating. Target those.
Good job.
While it's down.
There's an energy boost.
Attack formation.
I'm beaming with pride.
You're compromised.
Scratch. Here's another bad guy.
Work.
sends a message to AIM. I'm coming.
And their backup plans.
Damn straight.
We've done everything we can here. Telling my people to head back. For real this time.
Me too. That felt good. Nothing like carpet bombing AIM, smashing up their stuff to help a person feel like they've had a productive day.
You said it, Commander. Thanks again, everyone.
The more we hammer AIM's research, the weaker they'll get.
Works for me.